Hello everybody, today we will be reading FGTV Game Break, part 11. Now let's continue where we left off. Cecil is probably asking Duddy a thousand questions about games. Draw different expressions on Duddy's face as he struggles to answer Cecil's questions. Maybe Duddy will pick up a copy of Critter Cravings while he is at the store. Create a list of 10 critters, the first starting with the letter C. On the second line, write the name of your first word. And on the third line, write the name of a critter that begins with the second letter of your first word. And on the third line, write the name of your critters that begins with the second letter of your second word. Okay. The goal of the Critter Cravings is to save Franklin's land from invading animals. Flip a coin to get relish weapons you'll need to fight them off. Heads, move 2 spaces forward. Tails, move 1 space forward. Follow the instructions on the spot where you land. If it's blank, flip the coin again. Try to reach the finish line in as few coin flips as possible. Okay, time to flip the coin. Okay, tails, that's what space. I got a relish. Okay, that's heads. Move again. More relish. That's tails. Move once. Heads. Move 2 spaces. Tails. Go back to yellow. Tails again. No, I gotta go back to. Tails, go back to yellow. Tails, go back to blue. Tails, go back to yellow. Okay, go to brown. Okay, relish. What do I do? Flip a coin again. Okay. Hands again. Okay. Hands again. No. Okay, thank God. Okay. 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2. Yay, I win. It took me about 17. Okay. In the first level of Crafting Links, players fight off killer prairie dogs. Find and circle set so one prairie dog that seems friendly. Prairie dogs live together in colonies and burrows underground. Draw an underground home for killer prairie dogs. Okay. In the final level of Critter Cravings, players have to defeat the big boss. Connect the dots to reveal a creature.